welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Lynda Carter.
Thank you.